Hi there. Now, for this question then, we were given y equals 2 to the power x and asked to express 4 to the power x in terms of y. And as you can see, the answer is y squared. And this is fairly straightforward. All you've got to do then is recognise that 4 is the same as 2 to the power 2, 2 squared. And all that is raised to the power x. Then we can use the multiplication rule here. That is, it's exactly the same as 2 to the power 2x. And then you can swap this around and say it's 2 to the power x all squared. We know that 2 to the power x is y, and so you end up with y squared. Okay?